What's your name? How old are you and where do you live?
My name's Kiryn Real, I'm 14 years old and I'm from Boston, Lincolnshire, UK.
Our next issue of Tangerine magazine is exploring mental health. Have you ever suffered with mental health issues?
Yes, it was this time last year I had a video circulated around social media, a video of me being tormented by three girls.
How did your mental health affect your daily life?
I didn't really want to go to school. I just wanted to stay in bed all day and I didn't really speak to anyone.
What things have helped you and what treatment helped?
Speaking to people I trusted and just telling them what it was like and how it was making me feel.
Do you have any advice for tweens and teens that may be suffering with mental health issues?
Don't be afraid to speak to anyone, just make sure you trust them first. And just tell them how you feel.
How have you been coping during the last few weeks since the world has been in lockdown, especially with regard to your mental health?
I've been helping out around the house and I've been doing my schoolwork and speaking to friends and family.
How have you been connecting with friends and family during the last few weeks?
Been FaceTiming and texting friends and group calling family.
What is your greatest fear?
Not being accepted by other people.
What three things in the world do you want to change?
Poverty, and I want to find cures for big illnesses and how people see people with disabilities.
What is your biggest dream?
To make my family proud and have a family of my own.
Do you want to say something to the other people who watch this video?
Just because I look different on the outside does not mean that I'm different on the inside. And that no matter how hard it is, you should always speak to someone about how you feel.